This is an Allen Bradley Battlefield 600. The model number is 2711-K6C2L1. It has two ports, but both are for DH485. This video will show you how to upload the existing program from the HMI to the computer with a Ethernet card PHY cable and the USB to DH485 interface converter box. The part number is 1747-UIC. First, one end of the card PHY cable will go to the HMI, and then the other end will go to the converter box. And then the USB of the converter box will be plugged into the computer. On computer, first go to Device Manager. And then go to Port to find which port on computer the USB converter box is connected to. It is connected to port COM12. Next, open RSLinx Classic. In RSLinx Classic, go to Communications, open Configure drivers, under available driver types, select DH485 UIC devices, add new, okay, select COM12. Okay, close. Go to Communications again. Select RSWHO. Expand AB_UIC-1. To see the HMI, we need to go back to the converter box. Make sure this switch, little switch right here, is set to RS485, DH485. And then we see it now. Go to Start again. Open Panelbuilder32. Select Upload an application from a panel view terminal. Okay. Select the HMI. Okay. This process will take a while, 5 or 10 minutes is possible. We just successfully uploaded the existing program from the HMI to the computer. If this video is helpful, please give it a like. Should you have any questions, please leave me a comment. Thank you for watching.